Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. In today's clip we will try a new release from Inglot in collaboration with Mora. I choose two products from this collection. First is this lipstick, Lip Satin in the shade Bad Assy. It's a nude lipstick. On the side this color looked darker. It's not like I don't like the shade, but this color doesn't look very pretty on my lips. Well, we'll see. The price for the lipstick is £10. And the next product choose is a face palette, Glam & Glow Trio in Light. The price for this palette is £18. And here we have HD Sculpting Powder, HD Highlighter and a face blush. What else do we know about this product is that they are cruelty free and paraben free. Let's see the colors. They look nice, very pretty. Now let's try them, and first I want to apply HD Sculpting Powder, AXM 507. I will use an Eco Tools brush. Okay, I find this sculpting powder very pigmented, a bit patchy and hard to blend. Now let's move to the blush, HD Blush IXM 09 is a pink blush. I will apply it with Zoeva Cheek Brush. The blush is nice, I like it. It's a bit dusty, but very pretty. Let's try an HD highlighter, IXM 151. I will apply it with Powder Fusion Brush by Zoeva. The highlighter is very, very pretty. It's pigmented and has a very beautiful, shiny finish. I love it. And now let's move to the Lip Satin lipstick. As I said before, this color doesn't suit me very well, but let's try it, maybe this is not the case. I will apply it with NYX Lip Brush. About lipstick formula is very creamy, is applying easy and it has a candy scent. On the lips feels nice and comfortable. To me, it has more a matte finish than satin finish, I don't know. What do you think? My personal opinion about the product try today. I will start with the Glam & Glow palette. I like it, it's nice. The blush and highlighter are lovely. Well, sculpting powder, I found it harder to work with. It's a bit patchy, I didn't like it too much. About Lip Satin lipstick, the formula is nice and creamy. The shade is not the best one for me. But this is happens, especially when you shop online. Okay, and this was today's clip. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching.